sexy babies, welcome to About Tonight. I am Womanz, your host. Let's go crazy, huh? Woo! It's gonna be a beautiful show tonight, guys. We've got all sorts of crazy acts. We've got cabaret, we've got clown, we've got like ventriloquism, and I mean the solid gold dancers, right? Am I right? Amazing. So let's get this show on the road, huh? Let's do it. Give it up for the house band, Jekyll and James. That was great, guys.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the opportunity.
Yeah, you're welcome, honey.
Thank you.
That's a very powerful shirt.
Mine?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah, I thought we'd have like a little bit of banter to start the show, right?
Of course.
It's nice. So how'd you guys going? You guys pumped for the comedy festival?
What's that?
It's like this big fest. You guys doing shows every night, right?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
That'll be fun. It's gonna be a lot of fun. It's a great opportunity. Thanks once again for the opportunity.
Yeah, you've got a lot of opportunities coming your way right now.
We've had about three opportunities and they've all been really great.
Well, two and a half.
Great.
Two and a half opportunities.
They're really good ones. Really good two and a half.
I like it. Nice. So these guys are gonna be playing where's the camera? There's the camera. Oh, there it is. Hello. So these guys have been playing us throughout the show. It's going to be a really fun, messy fun tonight. I'm going to be your host. I'm Womanz. I'm pretty much just like a gift to you, Melbourne. So you're welcome. And I'm going to like bring on our first guest now because I'm really excited they're here. They're an amazing cabaret duo from London, England. And they've just recently won the best cabaret award in London. So like there's no other better cabaret than these guys. So you're welcome, Melbourne. Okay, so without any further ado, guys, can you play them in? Is that cool? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome East End Cabaret. Hello, beautiful. I'm gonna come and give you a little kiss. I can't like not
East
see you.
Cannot
give you a little mwah, mwah. I love it. Mwah. Beautiful. Take a seat, huh?
Thanks.
Welcome.
Thanks,
Solid Gold Dancers.
Thank you.
You guys comfy?
Yeah.
Thanks, Jekyll and James. That was really tight.
My pleasure.
Nice.
Amazing.
You guys look fabulous.
Thank you, Zelda.
Thanks.
Nice. Thank you. I just want to wear something a little bit casual.
Yeah.
You know,
me too.
I just feel like it's a Monday night.
It makes sense. It's night off for most of us, you know.
So I feel like let's just go like down a notch. And,
yeah,
like,
loose.
Loose.
Yeah.
Right. So what's happening, you guys? Where have you guys just come from?
Well, we're on a big tour at the moment. So,
oh, cool.
Yeah. We've been in Australia since the beginning of the year.
Yeah, January.
Yeah.
So we've done Perth Fringe, Adelaide Fringe, mm-hmm. and now Melbourne Comedy Festival. And then we're going to New Zealand.
New Zealand is not part of Australia, right?
So it's not part of
the Australian tour. Like,
separate. Yeah, that's fine.
But it's cool. I mean, we don't mind. We'll take them.
Angry.
They're
you know,
great.
People get angry if you think they're the same place.
I know.
So
how was Perth? Like, what? Give us some highlights. Did you get to see some like burly like minor men?
Oh my god!
Why would you bring this up?
I start the show riding in on the back of a man beast
that
I select from the audience.
Really?
It's a true thing.
Miners were incredible. You know, like giant, big, muscly, hairy beasts of men.
It was a little too much.
Was that too hot to handle?
It was a bit too much. I'm gonna be honest. It was amazing.
Right. I loved it. So we had a wonderful time in Perth and Adelaide as well. You know, they did come out. And Melbourne, I've noticed the men are quite beardy.
There are a lot of beards.
They're small in stature, but big in beard.
Yes, exactly.
You know?
Yeah, they're like not as much generation.
Not as much foundation maybe as the Perth men.
But still, they're quite strong. You know, they're wiry.
Mm. They're like rugby players.
Yeah.
Or like little rugby. Yeah. No, like rugby players are like
thin legs. Thin legs, big bodies.
A lot of thigh muscle.
Yeah.
I'm happy. I like it.
Nice. Yeah. Beautiful. And so you guys have just won the London Cabaret Award, which is like totally exciting.
Yes.
You're like totally world famous now, guys.
It was really nice. But we had to accept it from like a caravan in Adelaide. So and we were wasted at the time.
Very wasted.
But it's like cabaret o'clock, right? Like when you're not on stage.
Well, it was actually because it was night time in London, so it was morning.
Yes,
in Adelaide.
But
you know, we had to stay up for the awards, you know, the best way to keep awake is obviously gin.
Yeah,
Definitely. Yeah. I go tequila. Gin sends me to sleep, and it makes me cry like a little baby.
Gin is like amazing.
Yeah,
it's the mother's milk.
Yeah, it's good. Not that we condone like unresponsible drinking, but if you're in the cabaret land, and just get wasted. So you guys are going to sing a little song for us, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm pretty excited about this. This
definitely.
Is really, like, Melbourne, this is going to be crazy. So do you guys want to, like, get set up?
Yes.
You guys have some little bits and pieces?
Yeah, we got some stuff.
Oh, my God.
I think we're pretty much ready to
go. Oh, you're good to go. Okay, sure. Great. Okay.
Just before we start, I'm just going to ask everyone in the studio and the viewers at home a very personal question, okay? And I want you all to answer honestly, openly, just shout it out into the room or your lounge rooms or wherever you are right now. Darlings, have you touched yourselves today?
Yes.
Yes. Mm. Good.
Yeah. Good. Good, my darlings.
I kind of
thought
answer.
So. Yes. Everyone else in the studio just silent.
They're lying.
They're touching themselves
they're
now.
Lying.
I think that's what's happening.
Well, darlings, because that's it so is cool. so important, okay, that you take the time out of your crazy, busy, stressful day and just have a fiddle. Seriously, darlings, no matter where you are, no matter what you are doing, if you feel that beautiful urge, you just have to play with yourselves, darlings. Oh, yes. Walking through the bushes and a twig goes snap.
Snap!
Night is getting darker, but it's not time to nap.
Don't nap.
You don't know who's watching, but you know that it's part of the thrill.
Danger wank.
Danger wank.
Oh, oh. Danger wank.
Oh, yes. Danger wank. Afternoon screening in the cinema.
The cinema.
No one else around you, just an old grandma.
Hey, grandma!
She's three rows away, and the film has started to play. Danger Wang!
It's a thriller!
Danger Wang!
Lots of explosions!
Danger Wang! Oh, Danger Wang!
Bang!
In the local lap pool, in the leisure lane.
The leisure lane.
People swimming by you, but they don't know your game.
Know your game.
Treading water in the deep end. Don't let suspicion give you away.
Danger Wang.
Excuse me, like a
Danger Wang.
Is that person drowning?
Danger Wang.
Danger Wang.
No, no. I'm fine. There's nothing to see here. Just swim on. Swim on! Swim on!
Bus is stuck in traffic and you can't get off.
Oh, yes, you can.
Sweaty people push you and that guy has got a car.
Don't think about it.
Just put your paper on your lap now and don't look up in the eyes.
Danger Wang!
Or they'll get a surprise.
Danger Wang!
And they might realize. Such a positive job.
Danger Wang. From 9 to 5, you had a bad day at work.
What?
You're feeling stressed out and your boss is a
your
jerk.
Boss is
this
a
is
jerk.
What you should do. Put your hands down your pants. Wait till he's watching and do a little hand dance.
Hand dance.
Touch yourselves. It's called a danger wang. Masturbation and stealth.
Danger wang.
Danger wang.
I said danger wang.
And you'll be choking the chicken
in the bus.
Bashing the bishop.
Axel the mass.
Spanking the monkey.
Between the shelves in the library.
Licking the bean.
Stop. Flipping the headstone.
Greasing the gherkin.
Huffing the muffin.
Massaging the kebab.
In
East End Cabaret, ladies and gentlemen! Woo! About tonight, see them at a comedy festival. We'll see you guys after the break.
Pa-
popcorn, popcorn all over the studio floor. The cleaning staff are gonna work overtime on about tonight.
And we're back. Welcome back to About Tonight. Thanks, house band Jekyll and James. That was really tight.
Thank you, Womanz. And can I say, you just look beautiful tonight. Round of applause.
I know I'm doing, I did a little costume change. I just wanted to do something fresh.
I didn't notice.
It's still sparkly, but like different kind of sparkles. But I don't know what to do with my hands, so I'm just going to keep it casual and keep him on the desk.
You're doing great. Another round of applause.
Oh, thanks, guys. I can't clap. Maybe I can clap like that.
Oh, that's good.
It's nice. Okay, so we're gonna power through. Management has told me I have to apologize for the popcorn, otherwise known as Danger Wank debris that's still on the carpet. We tried to get it out, but we've only got so much time in a commercial break, guys. So, you know, like, come on, it's community television. Just, like, back off, Melbourne. Okay, so we're gonna keep on powering through, and I'm gonna welcome my next guest. He's a world-famous man with hair and sometimes facial hair. So with that amazing intro, can I welcome to About Tonight the wonderful Dr. Brown.
1, 2, 3, 4, Dr. Brown, Dr. Brown, woo! Dr. King of Clown, Dr. Clown, Brownie Clown, Dr. Man, King of the Clowns, Dr. Brown, Dr. Clown, King, Dr. King of the Clowns, Dr. Brown.
I want to dance. I want to dance as well.
Dr. King of the Clowns, Dr. Clown, Dr. Ground, Clown around, Dr. Brown, Dr. Brown, Dr. Brown, Dr. Clown, King of the Mounds, Dr. Round, Dr. Mound, Dr. Lounge, King of Jowns, Dr. Clown, sit on the lounge, Dr. Lounge, sit on the clown.
Sit on the chair. Dr.
Lounge. Dr. Lounge, put her down. Dr. Brown, put her down. Dr. Lounge, King of Mounds. Dr. Brown.
Welcome to the stage, Dr. Brown.
Thank you. Can you see me on camera?
That's beautiful. You just gotta go for the red light.
Oh.
This is nice. I feel like I'm on a piano now. So hey, Dr. Brown. Welcome to the show. Great to have you here.
Thank you.
So what did you have for breakfast today, huh? You want to sit?
Wait,
yeah, okay, don't sit on the, he's just going to sit on the desk. It's okay, though. Oh, mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, that's good. Oh, yeah, that's hot. I have got a whole bunch of electricity on me, though.
Oh, sorry.
Stop, they're saying in my earpiece, stop pouring water.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
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 All right, what are we doing?
So you got hamburgers on your underpants there.
Cause my last name's Burgers.
It's really refreshing. Check it out.
Is it good?
Did it get you?
It feels good. Yeah.
It feels good, huh?
You want me to do it to you?
Yeah, do it.
Do you want more?
But hang on, let me take you off. Just move your. It's on your hair. Yeah. Okay. No, I'll do it to you.
Yeah, you do it.
Okay, wait.
Oh, look. Hey, no.
Oh no, no.
You're saying no.
This is like the one thing we're not allowed to do.
That's
like,
great.
Okay,
you can do anything.
We can't. Right. We could get naked. We could have left the studio. I was like, anything could happen because it's Dr. Brown.
That's the one thing we can't do.
Do water.
Is everything okay? Technical
are
man.
Are we okay?
All right. What's that? Oh, should I look at that camera?
Yeah,
not that guy.
No.
So I look into the lens.
Yeah. This is what it's a camera, and what happens is our image gets captured by the camera, and then it gets broadcast.
What does that mean? Broadcast.
We have to look here now.
Okay.
It means that it goes out to the world.
Should we talk about it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I don't know. Should we?
I don't know.
Oh. Hey. Well, okay. I just got really fresh for a second. I was like, whoa. Okay, this is gonna happen.
Do you want to say something?
Yes.
Oh, let's turn his microphone on.
No, it's on.
Oh.
We just can't.
I just can't hear.
Yeah. It's,
oh, everyone else can hear.
You have a helmet on.
Oh, okay. All right.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Can you guys hear this?
Yeah.
Is this coming through?
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Can you guys hear this?
Hello. Yeah.
We can hear you. We just can't hear the microphone.
No.
Oh, that's okay.
We're not meant to hear the microphone.
Oh, okay. All right.
It's because it's the magic of television.
Ah, okay.
Right. Yeah. I mean, like, because we don't, they're here, but like, it's so that the broadcast world can hear us.
We can't hear you.
You can't hear us?
What?
At all?
We can lip read.
Oh. This one now.
Oh.
That means you got, I don't know, this has stopped working. I think you got liquid
has
into
it. Really?
It.
Oh, yes. Sorry about
it's
that.
Community
do you guys have like
Dr.
insurance
Brown.
Or something?
No.
Really?
No insurance,
oh, no.
Man. No, well, we have 3 minutes. That's tons of time.
Okay, all right,
okay, cool. Let's
what
just relax.
What should we do?
I'm like, go sit down. Here, let's move positions.
All right. Yeah.
Okay.
What was he going to say? He was going to say something.
You were going to say something?
Yeah.
What?
Huh? What?
What? What are you going to say?
Can you guys hear us?
This is okay.
Okay.
I think anyway. You're a little bit high.
Yeah.
They're like stoned in humor. So, like, I think that means that you have to get stoned to do the humor.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
Do you want to go get stoned?
Can we do that on community television?
Can we do that on camera?
I don't know.
No, let's not do it. Let's not do it. All right, let's continue. So where were we?
Okay, so, I gotta ask you the questions.
Yeah.
Gotta be professional into this camera. So, Phil, you're a world famous
man. Yeah.
With underpants. How's that working out for you?
It's working out.
Yeah? Cool. You get to, like, tour the world?
Yeah.
In your underpants?
Yes.
I also do that now, you know that?
In your underpants?
Well, sometimes I don't wear them. Like, I'm wearing them now, because I thought, if Dr. Brown's on the show, who knows where your ass is going to end up, right?
Are you wearing underpants?
Yeah, it's fine.
Do you want to show it?
No, they've already seen when you picked me up.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Sorry about that.
My ass was, like, pretty much in
oh,
the
no.
camera.
Did you guys say, oh, man, the one thing you didn't tell me is that we have to look at the camera, like, every
we
camera.
We don't have to look at every camera.
God.
It's just like...
What if I just want to look at you? I can't?
Yeah, no, you can do that. I'm just going to go down the camera. I'm going to be like rock star artist
right.
down the
camera. Let's just spend the whole time looking at the camera because it feels like that's like a task within
we
itself.
No, but we can just ignore it.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, we can just be like hanging out. Hey, man. What? Oh, no. I thought they were going to say something.
Yeah. Do you work with those guys a lot?
Yeah, I just met them in Perth and I was like, they're pretty hot.
Oh, yeah.
I'll have them on the show.
So there, you get to choose the band?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
yeah,
cool.
And like they've got this really great show, Jekyll and James Cactus. Oh, we gotta throw to a break now, man. We've got all that time.
All right. So all we managed to accomplish was plugging those guys.
Yeah, it's great. So we'll be back after the break to plug Jekyll and James some more, and maybe electrocute ourselves. Stick around.
1, 2, 3, 4. Dr. Brown, and Womanz. Womanz Brown, Dr. Womanz. Dr. Brown, King of Womanz. Brownie Woman, Dr. Woman, County Clown, King of Cameras, Cameraman, Cock to Cameron, Cameron James, Jacqueline James, Dr. Brown, King of Clown, Dr. Brown, Dr.
I've lost all my microphone. Hang on. Sorry, I touched your ass a little bit. Here we go. Careful of your neck. Careful of your neck. Protect the neck. Hold the head up. Okay. Woo! I don't know what's...
All right.
Okay. Let me just check in with the studio.
How many minutes is that?
I don't know. I think that's maybe... Let me just check. I'll have a little sit down. How are we going in the studio, guys? Well, cool. I'm just gonna hold that. How are you? This is great talks.
Man.
Hey guys, can you guys keep playing some music for us? Just
what?
Like whatever, like just riff
huh?
off like.
What?
Just can you play some music?
Stop it!
Dr. Brown!
Stop
it!
We're really trying hard here!
No!
Motorbike. Is that my turn to go?
Yeah. I don't know where my.
All right, you want
Lift up your arm really high.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Brown on about tonight. See you. Yeah, go off. Just leave. Leave.
Bye.
Okay, we're going to have a very, very special part of the show now. Community television, but we're going to cross to space. Get away!
No.
Hello, Claire Sullivan in space.
Hello, Womanz.
Hey, how'd you going, honey?
Good. I got hypothermia, so I had to wrap myself up with a space blanket.
Oh, no, that's terrible.
I know.
You have to look after yourself up there.
Yeah, I'm dying.
What?
Yeah.
You die?
Yeah, well, it's quite hot, so I might take it off, though.
Okay, yeah, take it off. Just make yourself comfortable. So, you... Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. You... Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, are you cool?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So Claire, I know you have to come back to do your comedy festival show tonight, so I'm not going to keep very long because I'm assuming coming from space will take a while.
Oh,
huh?
You know, it's actually quite quick.
How do you get down from space?
I just take the stairs.
Oh, yeah. That's convenient.
I know.
So what kind of things have you found out while being in space, Claire Sullivan?
I found out how big it is.
Oh, how big is it?
It's the size of two primary school football overs taped together with gaffer tape.
That's quite large.
Yeah, I know.
And somewhat like dangerous with the gaffer tape. I don't know how that goes in zero gravity. Huh?
Yeah, well, tape doesn't work in gravity.
No. In gravity, tape doesn't work in gravity at all?
No, it doesn't.
It just, the stickiness just becomes void.
Yeah, it does.
You can't have glue in space, is that right?
Nope, no glue.
Nice. What other facts have you learned about being in space?
I learned that you can't ride a bike.
No?
Nope, because you get too close to the sun and then you die.
Oh. But how did you find that out?
I rode my bike.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Man, you're crazy, Claire Sullivan.
I know.
This is great. So I was wondering if you, like, for all those little space cadets out there watching 9:30 on a Monday night community television, what message do you have to, like, wannabe space cadet comedians out there today?
Well, believe in your dreams and the stars and your dreams and all of the streams.
That's really powerful message, and I want to talk to you more about that, the dreams.
All of the dreams.
Yes. Yeah. So where do you go after this? Are you just going to go back to space tonight after the show?
Yeah, I might have a nap in space. It's actually kind of warm sometimes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. You go sleep in a little cuddle in a spot of space.
You have a little space cuddle.
Yeah.
Who do you space cuddle with?
Pluto.
You what?
I cuddle Pluto.
You cuddle Pluto? Well, yeah. That's nice.
Yeah, he's a
good
everyone,
dog. Oh, the dog Pluto.
Yeah, but he's also in space.
Yeah, I thought you meant like the planet that's not
a planet.
Well,
he's actually a dog.
Oh, that's so nice.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, honey, I'm going to have to go. I'm going to have to wrap it up. It's been a pleasure talking to you in space.
Okay.
Have a beautiful comedy festival and don't burn up on re-entry.
All right, should I tell you where my show is?
Oh yeah, when's your show?
It's from the 6th until the 18th of April at Hugs and Kisses, called Space Cadet.
That's been the best plug we've had all show. So thank you for being very efficient. Story, goodbye.
Okay, high five.
Bye. Ugh. Okay, that was Claire Sullivan in space. You're welcome, Melbourne. Are nailing this shit. Can I just say?
Thank you so much. Thank you so
it's
much.
It's just like you, like pow, pow, pow.
I just so want to say that I really think that we're nailing it too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks to us. Round
yeah,
of applause.
Yeah, absolutely. And you guys are shimmy shakes. Don't get me started, right? Okay, so I'm going to bring on our next guest. We've had a crazy awesome show, right? I think we're all having a fabulous time. I'm having a great time. I hope you are, Melbourne. Our next guest is an amazing performer and chicky babe, if I can be so bold as to call her that with the utmost respect. Without any further ado, please welcome Nina Conti.
Nina Conti.
Hello.
Nina
Conti. Hello, honey. How are you doing? Welcome to the show. Take a seat, huh? Conti.
Thank you.
Come and sit close to me.
Oh, this is exciting.
Thanks, all the gold dancers.
Dancing.
You guys are great.
Look at them dancing.
Hi.
Nikki.
Hello.
How's you going? Thanks for coming too.
Oh, yes, good. Yeah. I come. I'm here.
You're looking great. I like your placement of your foot.
Yeah, on the tit.
It was on a little of a boob.
Yeah, I like a foot on the tit. Don't you like a foot on the tit?
I like a foot on my tit sometimes.
I got my foot on your tit.
Oh, hello.
Yeah.
This is going really
this
well.
This is going good.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, both of you. So, Nina and Monkey, welcome to Melbourne.
Thank
How'd
you.
How are you going?
It's really nice. We've been here for 2 days.
They're quite low chairs, like.
Yes, look, can I get up?
Yeah, you can totally get up, that's
just
fine.
Just do what you feel is right, Nina.
Yeah. I felt very low.
I know.
Is it a couch?
You can sit here and I can sit. Are you
no,
going to sit next
good.
To you on the couch,
no, it's
maybe?
Good. I like it.
Okay.
Hi.
That's nice. That's good. Now you can like prop yourself up a little bit.
Yeah.
I think it's good.
Okay.
I'm behind a desk. I don't know what to do with my hands, so I just try and, you know, keep it simple.
Yeah. Do you read cards?
Do I read cards? Oh, palms.
Palms, bitch.
Palms.
She's not a good ventriloquist
anymore.
No,
I got this thing in my ear and they're like, you know, screaming.
No, I don't, you know, don't actually do ventriloquism that well.
Don't
She's
you?
Not that good. No, I mean, yeah, I've let that go recently.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you just doing,
No, she thinks that's the least interesting part. Yeah, her lips move and everything. Do they?
Huh?
My lips used
no,
to not
I,
move.
No, I didn't see them move. They used to move? Or
they used to not move.
Oh.
Now
but now
do.
You're like, fuck it. You're like, blah, blah, look.
Who gives a shit?
I was going to answer the phone and
take a phone call.
Do ventriloquism, but then I realized this is not a puppet. So I couldn't do it.
You can do it.
Okay. Should I? Okay. This is my, this is telephone.
Yeah, I'm on the phone too.
Okay.
Hello?
Wait, you
can. Oh, hang on. I'm not on. How? Okay, this is going to be the puppet.
Hello, Womanz? I'm calling you.
Hey, monkey.
Hi.
Oh, hang on. Ring, 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 ring. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, hey, monkey, how you doing?
I'm good, thanks.
Hey, monkey, check out my ventriloquism.
Okay.
I'm going to make the body of the telephone talk.
Okay.
Well, I'm going to try. Hey, I'm a telephone. And I'm on the television, and this is my big break.
Nice.
Was that okay?
Yeah, that's good. That's funny shit.
Yeah,
yeah, it's good.
It's great. Huh?
Let's do more.
Let's do more. More of the telephone?
Yeah.
Okay, and
Let's
then
see.
Maybe the telephone can talk to you.
What's the backstory?
What's the backstory of the telephone?
Let's find
out. Okay. Ah! No, I'm professional. Okay, the telephone's gonna. Hang on, I gotta. Whoop! This is going great. This is all about. We're gonna talk about your show in a minute, Nina. This is gonna be really great.
It's good.
Okay, so. I'm gonna. That's gone. Okay.
What's the latter ear thing?
I don't know what that is. Okay. So, monkey, telephone has something to say to you.
Okay.
Monkey, I've watched you from afar for a really long time, and I just have to say that I find you really sexually attractive.
I am.
And if we could go ahead, like a coffee.
Yeah.
Or a sandwich,
my
I'd really like that.
I love the nanga top dress. That's really what I'm into.
You can ring my bell anytime.
Yeah, you stay still. I'll climb on you.
Oh, okay. I'm going to stay really still. I'm going to ground myself.
I'm conging.
Okay.
Hello, monkey.
Yeah, I'm conging.
What are they doing, Nina? I don't even know what's happening.
I'm conging.
Ah.
Just
ah. Ah.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh.
Oh. I think, did you just, I'm not finished yet. How are
I'm not into that.
Oh.
I don't know how to pleasure you.
Oh.
Which one of
just
these?
Just turn my dial.
Yeah, which one is
oh,
the
I always
which
have
one
to tell
the,
people how
the
to
real
do
spot.
Okay. No. Oh, that's. Oh, did you hear that?
You got that?
Yeah, that was nice.
Enough, I'm done. Go for a cigarette.
Come over here and we'll finish you off.
Whoa.
The phone.
The phone. Oh. I don't even.
So. Oh, don't
this is going
me,
excellent.
Nina. I'm
this
sorry.
This is going excellent.
Let's
so, what I love about so your show is called In Your Face.
Yeah.
Which is a great title, and it's all of and it's and it you love a bit of chaos. Is that true?
Yeah. So I use the you're gonna talk. Yeah. I use the audience and put masks on them and make them speak, and so the whole show is improvised and it's different every night.
That's cool.
According to who's in there. Yeah, but he's there. I do a little casting at the start.
Do a little bit of casting couch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he does.
Do you ring their bells on the casting couch?
Yeah, I suck their phones and then
whoa.
It all goes well from there.
Wow. Yeah. He's a live wire, huh?
Uh-huh.
Is he hard backstage?
No, no trouble. She doesn't talk to me. I'd look at his face sometimes when if I'm nervous about a gig.
Yeah.
I'll take him out the bag and look. She'll look at me. And it does something weird to me to look at him because he just does that look. And then it looks
he's like the dead eyes of like, but they're kind of sparkly and full of love. I
think. It's full of love, this face. It's full of love, but it also judges me harshly. It also says, why are you looking at me? I can't help you. I'm just a glove. But it feels like more.
There's a subtext to that.
Yeah, it's been a long time I've been talking to this monkey.
Yeah.
And I've gone real to her. It's been 12 years.
12 years. Mm-hmm. I think that does something to you, right? When you talk to a monkey for 12 years. I talk to myself a lot.
Yeah, same thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, same thing. Thank you.
I mean, clearly me and Telephone have a long career in about ourselves.
I like that.
Today.
Yeah, I like that act.
It's nice, isn't it? It's maybe I could put it in the show tonight. I don't know.
Yeah.
Cool. So I like it. So I think we have trained with the same clown guy we were just chatting
before. Yeah, we did,
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
So he's all about chaos and the flop. And the flop. Did you learn about the flop?
He wasn't there. My clown all this time, all these years. Ah. Yeah, I'm her red nose. But then I had to lose him for this thing I was doing. And then
Is that the clowning with the kitties?
Yeah.
That's cool.
So shit at it. Is he allowed to say that?
Yeah, he can. Well, yeah, we've seen underpants. We've seen like.
What time are we on?
It's nighttime.
It's nighttime.
It's definitely nighttime. So yeah. Shit is okay to say.
Shit is.
We've talked about drugs. We've talked about. I think. Well, Dr. Brown pretty much got his penis out. Well, didn't quite, but you know.
Are you Indian? Where are you from?
I'm from all around the world.
That's great.
I'm Polish, French, Spanish.
Indian.
Like, yeah, I know, right? It sometimes goes a little
so
Hindi.
Indian.
Is
it
like a little
it.
Summer I had there?
Yeah.
But it comes out sometimes, right?
Quite an
You're
Indian.
Also a little bit like, yeah, a little bit Hindi, right?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know, Welsh.
Welsh?
He also, we don't know where he's from.
Yeah.
Greece?
I like to call it Pan-Euro.
Pan-Euro?
Yeah.
Maybe we got the same voice. Not quite.
It's not quite, yeah.
It's not quite. I want to do yours. Don't think I'm up to it.
So it's cool. I like to just think I'm the result of like all of Europe and other parts of the world like fucking for thousands of years, getting arrested and sent to Australia.
Yeah,
that's what I am.
Yeah.
Yeah. So like I got some some crazy in me, huh?
Yeah, some DNA.
Yeah. That's right. We may share a little bit.
Yeah, among your ancestor.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was one of them. Why? I'm looking at
I know.
There.
What's
you're
happening
like,
over there, guys?
You're not interested in our conversation.
Have you got like a little thing that was going to happen?
No, I just wanted to say hello and have a wonderful show. You guys are doing great.
They're really
it's
polite.
It's an awkward course. What is it?
Yeah.
Is
maybe
it
we animosity? Should make them. Can we do the mouth? No, we don't have time. I was going to say, let's do the thing.
Yes, do it.
Should we do it quickly? Can we do the mouth? Ooh, can we make you guys talk? Can we do it?
Let's do it.
Okay.
Oh, do you want me to do it? Do you want me to put the thing on?
You have to. He has to go away.
Okay, go away, monkey. We'll see you next time. Thanks for coming to the show.
So we just quickly.
Bye.
Yeah.
Who should
guys,
we do?
Don't. Let's do Jared.
Who's Jared?
He's the one that's coming towards you with the sharks on his t-shirt.
Thank you, Jared. I've got my underwear in there and it's a bit tangled. Okay, Jared. I don't know what. So what were you playing before? Your mouth.
Right. He's a mouth man.
Okay.
He likes mouth.
Are you happy?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. So are you going to speak like that? I don't know. Okay, Jared.
I like
this. God, I hate this job. Did you enjoy being in the band? No, it was chaos. It was painful. La la. Do you want to sing?
No.
Yeah. You do?
Yeah.
We should.
I like how the glasses
his
like
glasses
go
bounce.
No, it's not a party trick. Bounce. Glasses.
No, your glasses.
Oh, no, it doesn't work.
You're thinking too much, Jared.
This isn't selling my show very well, is it?
I don't know.
My show's good. Is
yeah.
It better than this?
No,
it's
you're like world famous. You're like a BAFTA-nominated director
this.
And like ventriloquist. You like throw. I don't know what's happened. I think we got off to the wrong tack with the telephone. Now Jared's in a gimp mask.
I think it's the Dr. Brown effect. I think it's
I think
infected
it was.
My mind.
I know,
to
right?
Be, oh, like, yeah.
In the chaos room.
Off kilter,
we
yeah.
started with Danger Wank. That's where the popcorn came from.
Danger
and then we went to like chaos with Dr. Brown.
Amazing.
And now, I think this is beautiful. It's a beautiful dream.
It's a lovely show. I'm not calling on it again.
It's like a dream ballet.
It's a shame when he's not Australian now.
Can you do an Australian accent?
Can you do an Australian accent?
All right. Just about. That'll do.
That was really great.
Don't say much.
I felt
more
like I was, you know, in Uluru talking to a trucker.
Yeah.
You know? That was great.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, well, that's almost enough time that we have time for.
Okay.
But it's been an absolute pleasure.
So nice. Good luck with the phone. I love the phone.
I think you've just helped my career hugely, so I would just like to say thank you.
Thank you.
And good luck with the show. In Your Face is the name of it. It's an hour of improvised beauty and chaos. And it's really great. It's really amazing. You should just check out all of. Just Google Nina Conti, okay? Do yourself a favor. Okay, we'll be back after the break, guys.
In your face, in your face, in your face, in your face, in your face.
Welcome back to the show. Oh my goodness, it's the end of the show. It's the last segment. I'm just gonna cry because I've had so much fun. We've had amazing guests. But I wanna chat to you guys a bit more. Jekyll and James, how much fun have we had?
We had so much fun.
So much fun. Oh my God, it's the best night of my life. Oh no, I'm pregnant.
Have you had a good time, Tessa Waters? Yeah,
I've had a great time, Cameron, Jekyll, and James. But what I would really love to do, because I loved your shit, okay? I love it. And I also loved your music. Don't get freaky, it's Monday night. Dang. But I was just wondering if you guys would do me a favor and like play, you know, that song that I love, it's in the show, it's like my favorite. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Can you kick that out?
Favorite song.
Okay, cool. All can right. you just play it? Okay, you're gonna love this.
It's a romantic song.
Okay.
This is a duet. It's a love song. It's called I Love You Even Though You're Possessed by the Devil.
It's and it beautiful. Goes like it's this. Like poetry, guys.
It goes 5, 6, 6, 6. I love you even though you're possessed by the devil. I love your eyes and the way they bleed. Still love you even though you're possessed by the devil. Your vomit is a beautiful shade of green. And when you crawl on the ceiling, oh baby, you know for a demon you've got the voice of an angel. Sing for me.
Burn in hell.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
It's just beautiful, no? Like, it's just like it's poetry to my heart. It's great. So where are you guys playing? You are at the Forum?
The Forum Theatre.
Theatre for all of the festival. At what time?
9:45. It doesn't clash with anyone.
That's like my time of my show. Okay, well, Melbourne, here the thing is, you have to choose. Okay, you either come and see Womanz or you see Jekyll and James. But or do one each night.
We're also playing every night at 2 a.m. at the St. Kilda Synagogue.
Come really?
Along.
You're just doing some late night Jewish crowd Shalom. Humor?
Yeah, we'll do a schwitz after. It'll be great.
Great.
Thank you.
Is that like the prime time? Is that the prime time for those guys to party? Is 2 a.m.?
Prime time?
The prime time for those guys to party at the synagogue is like 2 a.m., right?
Yeah.
I'm just saying. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shalom.
Nice. Yeah. Cool, okay. Well, I mean, I don't know about you guys, Melbourne, but I'm sick of sitting behind this desk. I feel like I need to dance now. So I'm going to bring the black and gold dancers back on. Do you guys want to like give us some like fat beats? And we're just going to dance until they cut us off air, huh? Okay. Ready? Let's start in a pose. Let's start in an epic pose.
It's time to end the show. I'm texting on my phone. The time's come to tell every single one that you know that you love them tomorrow, tonight, yesterday, now, forever, never, yesterday, tomorrow, tonight, forever, now, eternity, then, was,
is, will be.
It's because of ass work.
This is the time of our lives. The time to die, the time
Titty
to
work.
Cry, to move. Move that body. Look at your body. Move that body.
Okay, let's go knee
tonight.
Work.
Knives, guns, bombs, weapons of mass destruction. But the greatest weapon of all is love. The greatest weapon of all is love.
Slow motion!
The greatest weapon of all is love. The greatest weapon of all is love. The greatest weapon of all. This show has been brought to you by Coca-Cola.
Just kidding.
Who Weekly Magazine.
Thanks for coming to a bar tonight, guys. I've been Womanz. This has been the best night of your lives.
White goods
and you're fucking welcome, Melbourne. You better be dancing.
About tonight. About tonight. About tonight.